Okay, it works really well. So I 3D printed this, and I've got some like soft plastic with mirrors on it. So basically, just slide the clip on, turn it on, and it does exactly what it's supposed to.